fans and Davenport State University would like to thank PNC Bank, the official bank of GVSU Athletics, for their support of Laker Athletics. Thanks to PNC Bank. Also, Grand Valley State Athletics would like to thank Meyer for being the sponsor of tonight's Crosstown Showdown. Thanks to Meyer.
Thank you.
And welcome to the Grand Valley State University Fieldhouse Arena for the Crosstown Showdown, presented by Meyer. Tonight's contest features the Davenport Panthers and your Grand Valley State Lakers. Now, let's meet your starting lineups. First, for the Davenport Panthers, a junior guy, number 2, Rashawn Brown. Senior guard, number 3, Miles Ballou. Junior guard, number 5, Marcus Lynch Jr. Junior forward, number 30, Mattis Dixon. And sophomore center, number 51, James Felton. The head coach of the Panthers, Burt Paddock, assisted by Dylan Liddell, Mike McClary, and Dawson Corrigan. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet and greet your Grand Valley State Lakers. A sophomore guard standing at 6'6", number 4, Jalen Charity. A sophomore guard at 6'2", number 5, Trevor Smith. A junior forward at 6'8", number 11, William Dock. A graduate forward at 6'11", number 21, Marius Grazulis. And a junior guard at 6'2", number 25, Trayvon Dexter. The head coach of the Lakers is Cornell Mann, assisted by J.R. Wallace, DJ Lucini, and Caleb Brown.
Thank you.
substitution, number zero, Colton Thompson. And for Jalen Sherry. Also checking in, Britton Harris for Fabian Dunn. And Davenport's substitution, number 40, Jeff Kemmerer. Davenport foul on number 40, Jeff Carrier. Carrier's first, Davenport's first. Substitution for the Lakers. Checking in is Chavis Thompson. In for number 21, Marius Grisulis. Your attention as they're making their way out to center court. Our country very fresh choice in the game. It includes Charlie and Blake. There they are. Hi, Charlie. Hi, Blake. Everybody wave at Charlie and Blake. Our country very fresh choice into the game. Charlie and Blake are from Hamilton, Michigan. And they won a freak-out night. Grand Valley State Athletics would like to thank Meyer for being the sponsor of tonight's Crosstown Showdown contest. Thanks to Meyer. Also, fans, what's poppin', Laker Nation? The Grand Valley Lakers have a special branded popcorn with Mosby's Popcorn, located in downtown Grand Rapids. Mosby's Popcorn, a flavor for every occasion. Trevor Smith returns.
Thank you.
four, Jalen Jeremy. Jeremy second. And team six, media timeout. Hey fans, can't make it to the Fieldhouse for a game? Catch the Lakers all season long on Flow Sports. Flow Sports is the official streaming partner of GVSU Athletics. Also, fans, we'd like to thank New Cellos for their continued support of Laker Athletics. Thanks to New Cellos. Back in for Grand Valley, Britton Harris, as well as Cohen Thompson, and now in Charles Turner. Two-point basket, Edwards. James Duncan.
Number one, Luke Carl.
throws tees for three. It's an automatic media timeout. All right, fans, who wants a free t-shirt? Get on your feet, make some noise. We got some free t-shirts coming your way. Davenport personal foul. I'm number 30, Mattis Texans. Texans first, Kingston.
Thank you.
2-1 basket, Davenport, Devon Tucker for two. Davenport foul, number 34, Aiden Moon, goes first, team with a six. Substitution for the Lakers, checking in number 13, Ethan Aldering, and for Brooklyn. And checking in for Davenport, number 5, Mercedes Leach Jr., and number 51, James Elton. Davenport foul on number 1, Luke Harbaugh. Harbaugh's second, and Panthers eight. Shooting his second shot for the Lakers, Trevor Smith. Substitution for the Panthers returning for Sean Brown. And for the Lakers, Cohen Thompson back in for number 3, Mason Dots. Valley starting with now, number 13, Ethan Aldrich. That's his first, and team kick. Shooting game, 1-1 for the Panthers. Magas, Texas. Official GV donut. Visit the Allendale Tim Hortons locations to get yours today. That's an official GV donut.
Thank you.
Okay. Fouls on Grand Valley, 0, Cohen Thompson. That's his first. I'm Dean Hatton. University Athletics would like to thank Meyer for being the sponsor of tonight's Crosstown Showdown Contest. Thanks to Meyer. Also, fans, it's time for the Main Street Pub Musical Chairs. We have our contestants ready to compete at center court. They'll walk around the chairs as the music plays. When the music stops, they'll need to find a seat. The person without a seat will be eliminated each round until we crown a winner. All right, contestants, you ready? DJ, start the music. Oh, there you go. Now, looks like somebody's going to have a fight over that chair. All right, there we go. One contestant out, everybody back up, one chair removed. DJ, start the music and crank it up. Oh, all right. She's like, I'm out of here. That's all right. We got three chairs, four contestants. DJ, start the music. Somebody was early. All three of you guys. That's all right. Oh, okay. All right, two chairs, three contestants. DJ, start the music. Night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of... And somebody's gone. It's all right. Okay, fans, we have one chair, two contestants. Somebody's going to win it. DJ, start the music. He's like, I got this. She was like 50 feet away. Congratulations to our winner and the Main Street Pub Musical Chairs. All right, fans, please welcome to the floor your 12-time national champion winning Laker dance team.
This is
Toss. We have contestants ready to compete around the court. They'll each have four frisbees to throw onto the pizza at center court. The contestant with the most frisbees, aka toppings, on the pizza will be tonight's winners. Alright, contestants, on your mark, get set, go! Load up that pizza with those toppings. Oh, looks like yellow's getting close. White's getting close. Yellow, nice job there. All right. That hand's going to yellow. Not the cheater. All right. Congratulations to our winner in the Hungry Howie's Topping Toss. All right, fans, please turn your attention to the board, where we have Brooke, Jordan, Joey, Ariel, Jasmine, ready to compete in the Meyer Elimination Ladder. They'll be attempting a layup, free throw, three-pointer to try and win a $100 Meyer gift card. If they make the first shot, they'll move on to the next shot. If they miss, they're eliminated. In the event of tie, the remaining contestants will shoot alternating three-pointers until we have a winner. All right, Brooke, Jordan, Joey, Ariel, Jasmine, on your mark, get set, go! All right, nice job. Gotta make it, gotta make it, you got it. Fans, turn them on, who's gonna be our winner tonight? Who's gonna be our winner? There we go, okay. Everybody, doing well. Oh, we got another basketball thing. Oh, she's out. All right, pressure's on. Oh, nice job, 100%. Oh, thanks for trying. And, okay. Up and away, nice job. Hey, fans, we got two contestants in the 3-point range. College 3-point. There you go. Thank you. Okay. Keep trying. Oh. It's all right. We got more attempts coming your way. Oh. Who's going to make the first 3-pointer? Got to make it. Can you win it? Make it. Can you win it? Oh. It's all right. Okay. Keep shooting, a little bit more strength there. Oh! There we go, all right. You gotta make this one, you gotta make it this time, all right? Oh, good attempt. Congratulations to our winner, winning a $100 Meyer gift card. All right, fans, let's welcome to the court our Grand Valley twirler, Amelia Adam. Give her a big round of applause, fans.
Somebody call 911. Shawty got a belly on the dance floor. Whoa. What's up? Let's go back. Red one.
fans, let's hear it for Amelia Adam. Fans, Grand Valley State University would like to thank PNC Bank, the official bank of GVSU Athletics, for their support of Laker Athletics. Thanks to PNC Bank. Grand Valley State would also like to thank NovaCare, the official physical therapy provider of GVSU Athletics, for their support. Thanks to NovaCare. Fans, you can now enjoy Jet's Pizza at GVSU basketball games. Stop by the concession stand and grab a slice today. Jet's Pizza, better because it has to be. And fans, catch Grand Valley State men's basketball back in action right here in the Fieldhouse Arena, Saturday, December 30th, for Kids Free Day, presented by J&H Family Stores. They host awards and tip off is scheduled for 4 p.m. following the women's game. For more information on tickets, please visit gbsulakers.com. And finally, fans, what's poppin', Laker Nation? The Grand Valley Lakers have a special branded popcorn with Mosby's Popcorn, located in downtown Grand Rapids. Mosby's Popcorn, a flavor for every occasion.
Thank you. Thank you.
penalty foul, number four, Jalen Cherry. Cherry's third, team's first. Substitution. Checking in for the Lakers is Trevor Smith. For Mason Dunn, Britton Harris in for Jalen Cherry. And Cohen Thompson for William Dunn. For Davenport in the game, number 40, Jeff Harris. Panthers personal foul. Number 40, Jeff Carrier. Carrier's third. Panthers first. Shooting two for the Lakers. And Trayvon Dunn. Reach shooting his second shot, Trayvon Duncan. Set to compete in the 48 West Progressive Shot Race. They'll race against each other to see who can make a layup, a free throw, and then a three-pointer. Whoever makes all three shots will win a prize, courtesy of 48 West. All right, Alex and Landon, on your mark, get set, go. Jeremiah Van Zoos is going to win the winner. All right, she's got one in already. Nice job, Alex. Welcome to the free throw line here. Get your hopes, sir. Sort of. Nope, nothing there. Nothing there either. All right, keep trying. All right, we'll do this. Come on, two more shots, and then you're done. Can you make it? All right, that's it. Oh, we got one. All right, this is your last shot. Last shot right now. Does he make it? No. But good attempt there. Hey, fans, let's hear it for our contestants in the 48-less shootout. All right, thanks, guys, for competing. We got to clear the floor. We got a basketball game going on here. Traveling violation. Grand Valley ball out of bounds. Davenport foul on number 12. Javon Tucker, that's his second. He's third. Substitution for the Lakers, Jalen Charity. Check it in for Trayvon Gunter. Back in the game for Grand Valley, Marius Bajulis, Thomas Thompson. And also checking in, William Dunn. He reports in for Ethan Alderman. Panthers personal foul on number 5, Vicentis Leach Jr. His first, team sport. Davenport. It's the floating media timeout. Hey fans, join us at the Bino Sports Grill in Allendale Monday nights at 6 p.m. throughout the basketball season for the Basketball Hour Show with head coaches Mike Perkins and Cornell Mann. The weekly show airs from 6 to 7 p.m. on The Ticket and breaks down the team's most recent games, previews the games ahead, and features special guest appearances. Personal foul on the Panthers, number 51, James Felton. Felton's first, Panthers fifth. Enjoy Jeff's Pizza at GVSU basketball games here in the arena. Stop by the concession stand and grab a slice. Jeff's Pizza, better because it has to be. Also, fans, catch GVSU men's basketball back in action right here at the Fieldhouse Arena. Saturday, December 30th for Kids Free Day. Presented by J&H Family Stores. When we host sports, tip-off scheduled for 4 p.m. Far away the women's game. For more information on tickets, please visit GVSUtickets.com. And shooting for Grand Valley, it's Britton Harris. Shooting to shooting to for Davenport as Mercedes Leach Jr. And back in the game for your Lakers, Colin Thompson in for Mason Dunks. Davenport, Farah's third, teams assembled. Shooting two for the Lakers, William Bowen. Shot of a 1-1. Checking in, Jalen Charity for Cohen and Thompson, and Ethan Oldering for William Dunn. Shooting, Shamus Thompson. Substitution for Davenport, returning Mercedes Leach Jr. Thank you. Media timeout. Fans, Grand Valley State University would like to thank the United Dairy Industry of Michigan for donating 1 gallon of milk to the student pantry program for every 3-point basket made by the GVSU Lakers during the regular season. Prior to tonight's game, the GVSU men's basketball team has donated 53 gallons of milk to the student pantry and will continue to donate more as the season continues. United Dairy, milk pays for. Also, fans, we'd like to thank the Cellos for their continued support of Laker Athletics. Thanks to you, Cellos. Ethan Albright, his second team's number. The last play is under review. Davenport, number 3, Miles Glick. Davenport, personal foul. On number five, Mercedes Leach Jr. His second. Shooting two for the Lakers. It's Mason Ducks. His second. Shooting two, it's Mercedes Leach Jr. And checking back in for Davenport, Javon Tucker. University would like to thank NovaCare, the official physical therapy provider of GVSU Athletics, for their support of Laker Athletics. Thanks to NovaCare. Thank you. Back in the game for the Lakers, Britton Harris and Ethan Eldridge. Davenport foul, a number 12, Jamon Tucker. That's his third. Shooting two for Grant and I, Mason Knox.
Thank you.
Timeout, Grand Valley. 30-second timeout.
Thank you.
Panthers, personal foul. Toss Francis. That's his third. Shooting kick for the Lakers is Willie Young. Presented by J&H Family Stars. When Grand Valley hosts Forbes, tip-off is scheduled for 4 p.m. following the women's game. For more information on tickets, please visit GVSUtickets.com.
Thank you. I don't know.